for the first time in his career. The driver out of Milton, Florida, the Hunt the Front crew, has hunted their way to a Spring Nationals win, and it comes at Buckshot Speedway. Joseph Joyner picks up the win.